The 70s Banana Fiend, because it's a really cool mod, and I just found it on CL's modding basement Discord. And yeah. So, it's basically, I got this mod 2 hours ago, and it's really cool. And basically, I just wanted to show you guys it. So, basically, on the second floor of City, map, you get this big, like, thing. You're whatever it's called. This big, like, grassland. And it's, and then there's basically this thing. There's that big station over there. And then there's the playtime, and then there's a bunch of upgrades over there. So that's basically this mod. And you used to do this, and you could buy, like, old spot versions of it and stuff.
That's what it looks like.
In fact, I might be able to buy a multiplier right now. Yeah, I could buy the multiplier potion right now, but I'm not going to, because I need more BPCM. So,
okay, look. A bridge.
Do that. Oh, something just happened upstairs.
Which one place? Okay.
So, this is basically what this is.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay, I need $27,000 for the next BPCM upgrade.
That looks so weird, bro. You're walking in the air.
Wait, walking on air?
How are you doing?
It's kind of easy.
It looks so weird.
Who are those guys
with
over
platforms?
There?
But we have to get $27,000 for the next BPC upgrade.
I think we're just playing monkey.
So let's do that right now. Okay, we're almost there. Good, 28,000. That's enough.
It's just paying right now.
Next BPCM upgrade.
Like, I can't.
We also have to see how much
this is going.
Okay, I'm just gonna end the video here because I'm not waiting.
Wait, no, you have to put your bag.
If you like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.